Hey there, this is Shannon Myers coming at you live from San Diego. I'm here to talk about statistics. This is just a brief overview of what the heck statistics is. Why do we care about statistics? Why does almost every college student, quote unquote, have to take statistics? Statistics is the science of data. Everybody's collecting data now. Have you ever noticed on Facebook or when you're browsing the internet, a lot of stuff that you're interested in pops up? It is important for us to understand data and visualization of data so that we can critically analyze a visual on a website or a newspaper, if you're still reading newspapers, or any kind of item like that, to decide if it's valid. So, there are two main types of data. Quantitative data, like if you see here, we've got a surfer with his dog cruising around. Think about what we could measure. Look at that picture. What's in the picture? What can we measure? Well, good. I bet you said we could measure maybe the temperature of the water, the length of the surfboard, the amount of time riding the wave, and even how many beings are on the surfboard. That would be measured by a count, which is discrete data, and things like area, length, volume, temperature, that kind of stuff is continuous quantitative data. We also have qualitative data. Qualitative data is very valuable as we can get feedback from people about services, about just about anything that you want to know. You might have seen something like this before. I thought this one was kind of funny because statistics is also about how data varies. And if you think about, if you were lucky enough to get an iPhone 10, what's happening here? You had to take your picture a bunch of times, didn't you? I hope you have a fabulous day, or afternoon or evening. Ciao.